WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers and the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
Might end up being the biggest snowstorm of the season. Of course, it's March 2nd, the first time we've had a winter storm warning all winter long. Winter storm warning kicks in at 3 o'clock, goes until midnight tonight. And again, this is going to be a really heavy, wet, sloppy snow. I think the majority of the snow holds off until about 5 o'clock. Heaviest snow between about 5 and 10 o'clock tonight. Some of the snowfall rates will be coming down. Can't rule out even some thunder snow around here. So 5 to 7 inches across most of the area. Might hang on to rain a little bit longer in Racine and Kenosha. That would hold your totals down there just a little bit. But no matter where you are, this is going to be a tough snow to move around. Again, with a good 5 to 7 inches expected. Here's the Doppler 12 radar network. We do have the snow already pushing into the western part of the state. It's going to take a while before it makes it all the way here into southeastern Wisconsin. So we'll have a little bit of light snow, especially in our western counties. Now, as the afternoon and evening goes on, though, that's when the snowfall will really start kicking in, especially, again, between 5 and 10 o'clock. You can see this whole stripe will still make it all the way through southeastern Wisconsin. So the snow not tapering off until about midnight. Stay with WeatherWatch 12. We'll continue to have updates for WISN.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.